who's the best wide receiver in the NFL, bro? We're 5 weeks through the NFL. We got about 75, 76 receivers here. We're going to go kind of rapid fire, not super quick, but, you know, we'll get in detail with who we got to get in detail with, and we'll keep it pushing. Adam Thielen, he's mid. He's a mid receiver. A.J. Brown, best of the best. Alec Pierce, he's low-key been playing good, but I'm going to put him in mid. Mid might just be for the white guys. Who knows? Amari Cooper's good. Amon-Ra St. Brown, best of the best. Brandon Cooks, he's mid, bro. I think there's going to be a lot of people in the mid because I don't know too many receivers that I'm putting in the not very good and bad. Like, you know, like, are they actually bad or, you know, maybe there's a couple people. Ayuk, he's been okay this year. He could. He's end of best of the best. I don't think he's in there. Calvin Ridley, good. Alabama boys. CeeDee Lamb, best of the best. Chris Godwin. Chris Godwin's been balling. Olave, he's just good. Christian Kirk had a decent game. I'll go good. Christian Watson, not very good. No, I should have had an injured list, bro. You know what? We're going to go injured. We'll put y'all on the injured list, bro. Is any of these dudes injured? He's injured. Bow. Bow. I fixed it, bro. I fixed it. Cortland Sutton, he's been mid this season. Curtis Samuel, he's not doing anything. Darius Slayton, he's mid, bro. He's mid. Darnell Mooney's been decent this year, bro. Devontae, I wonder who's going to get traded to, bro. I think he gets traded today, actually. D-Hop's been good. Debo, okay, mid. Devontae Smith is great. Deontay Johnson is good. DJ Moore, good. DK is great. Drake London's been good. Elijah Moore, I saw you drop a pass. Gabe Davis, mid. Garrett Wilson's good. He had a really good game this past week, but for the rest of the season, he hasn't been doing a whole lot, so he's good for now. Pickens is also good. Jahan Dotson, no. Just Bobo? Jake Bobo, I think. That's Jake Bobo. Jacoby? Jacoby's been decent. I'm going mid, though. I'm sorry. Jamar, best of the best. Jameson Williams has been good this year, for sure. Jameson Williams has been good. JSN? He's been good. Jaden Reed's been... I think Jaden Reed belongs in this conversation, bro. I think Jaden Reed's had a better season than all of these guys so far, so I think that's valid. Waddle's good. Jerry Judy's bad. He dropped the touchdown. Jordan Addison's good. Josh Downs is mid. Josh Reynolds is mid. Josh Palmer sucks. Best of the best. This is number one. Can I put him number one? Yeah, this is the best receiver in the league right here. Justin Jefferson. Keenan, mid, bro. I haven't seen Keenan do anything this year. Kendrick Bourne, also haven't seen you do anything this year. Keon Coleman, yeah, you had a good play, but you've had some drops. I'm not sure about you yet. KJ Osborne, I don't even know who you play for. Is this Ladd McConkey? Let me just throw Marquise Brown in there. Is this Ladd or is this Ladd? I think this is Ladd. I'm going to go mid for both of these rookies because I don't think they've been bad. He's been great. Malik Nabers has been great. Marv's been good. Who is this? I don't know. I'm just go bad. I want to say Jalen Tolbert, but I don't think that's Jalen Tolbert. Michael Pittman, good. Mike Evans is great. Mike Williams is bad. Nico Collins, he's borderline best of the best, bro. He's been balling out this season. Puka's injured. Quentin Johnson's mid. Rashee Rice, injured. Shaheed's good. Shaheed's good for sure. Like, y'all like Shaheed, bro? I'm liking Shaheed. I'm going a little too fast. But, like, right here, bro, I got to look over this again, bro. Like, do I go mid or do I go just bad? Like, bad isn't, like, you suck butt. Like, bad is just you're not having a great season, bro. Like, you're just not it. Purcell, oh, he's the number one injured player. Like, bro got shot. I hope bro's okay. I hope he actually plays this season. There's no Juwan Jennings on here, bro. Juwan Jennings would damn near be in the good section. Bateman? Mid, bro. Like, Bateman? Rashad Bateman? Nah, B. Roma Dunze? I'm putting you in the mid, bro. You're not anywhere on the level of this guy or this guy. Like, just from what I've seen. You're not on that level, bro. Dobbs? He just got suspended for being a dickhead. I think Rondell's out for the season. Diggs. Where do we put Diggs? Where do we put Diggs? I feel like I'm missing some receivers, bro. I think Diggs falls in the great section, bro. Tank Dell? Tank Dellferson? Tank Dell, where are we going with Tank Dell, chat? Good or mid? I feel like I haven't seen him do enough this year, bro. I have him on fantasy and he hasn't done nothing. T. Higgins is good. I'm gonna go back and look at this list once I put everybody where I think they are. But this is just, you know, first thoughts type of thing. Terry McLaurin, he's had a good past 2 weeks. But, like, he's on the same type of numbers as the rest of the guys in here. Tyler Lockett's good. Mr. Consistent. Tyreek, I can't disrespect Tyreek, bro. He's great for sure. He's great for sure. No idea who this brother is. Might play for the Giants. Xavier Worthy? He's electric, bro. He's an electric player. Zay Flowers? I'm going to go good for now for Zay Flowers. All right. Here's the list. Let's start from the top. Let's start from the top. What we care about. Let's go based off this season. I think all these guys stay here based off this season. Tyreek would probably drop. And if I had to put guys on in this season up, I'm moving Chris Godwin up. He's been cooking. Jaden Reed might go up. Neighbors is up. Nico's up. And Mike Evans is up. So that's four that could be best of the best. Just based off their numbers this season and, you know, how they've been performing. Anybody from good deserve to move up? Like, who's the best player? Who's the best receiver in the good? Amari Cooper. You got Olave. DJ Moore. Garrett Wilson. Terry. T. Higgins. Jalen Waddle. No. I think the best receiver on this list, bro? I don't know. It's actually a hard question. Who is the best receiver here? Career-wise, is D-Hop. But right now, who would I want to have on my team? That's actually a good question. Like, which one of these players would I want on my team the most? I just don't know. No? 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 No, 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 no. So it's between Amari Cooper, DJ Moore, Garrett Wilson, Terry. I don't know, bro. I'm going to let y'all answer, bro. Tell me who the best, if people are still watching this video right now, tell me who the best player in good is. Please tell me who the best player in good is. Mid, Alec Pierce could move up. He just had a banger game. Debo could probably move up because y'all be glazing him. Jacoby maybe. Keenan maybe in a couple weeks. Keon Coleman, maybe he had a good game last week. Tank Dell, I haven't really watched his numbers. Injured, Puka and Kupp would be in great because they're ballers. Rashee Rice would probably be in great because he's been playing really well. The other dudes, I don't know. And bad, I'm honestly just, I don't really know this dude. I don't know this dude. And yeah, that's my list, bro. This might have been a botched list and a lot of y'all might not agree. But that's what we're going with, bro. So whether you like it or not, leave a comment, leave a like, go ahead and subscribe, check out all my other videos. We got shorts, we got long form, NFL, NBA, everything you guys could ever want. Catch me on TikTok, I'm Jacob Rose. Catch me on Instagram, I'm Jacob Rose, and YouTube, Jacob Rose, type. But yeah, it's lit, bro. Appreciate y'all for watching, but we out of here.